want to just turn these people over. But here's the question. Do I want to take their coin? And I feel like I already gave the coin back to the mill person, to the windmill guy, the grain guy. And I took the coin from the mom, from Kalisha's sister, but only because it didn't give me a choice. It just gave me 20 gold. I would have given it back to her, obviously. Here, I kind of want to take the gold, but at the same time, I want to be like, no, fuck you. I don't need your money. Go, run away, right? Like, I
Right.
don't want to be nice to these people. Like, I think they're bad people.
I agree with that sentiment.
Right? Like
Like
yes,
they.
Live Triangle, they murdered somebody.
Exactly.
Like they got together to murder her husband so they could run away. That's a problem. I don't need your money. Get out of my sight. Ingrid breathes out shakily. Yeah, yes, we will. Thank you. Thank you for your compassion. Let's go, Nonton. We have a long way ahead of us, and that's it. Holy cow, I get 1,659 experience for that. Wow. All right. That sounds good. I'll take that. And I get to loot their boxes. I already looted all their boxes. Bottle of Sanred is half
Hey.
empty. Boy, they got in here and started drinking, Aubrey. What do you think they were doing?
Yeah, they did. How do you think you got the courage to kill the guy?
Makes sense to me. Makes sense to me.
Hey.
All right. What's next? We've done pretty much everything we can do over here. We go back to the inn and check it out for a second. See if we can pick up any more side quests, and then we'll just get the hell out of town.
I think it's worth going back to the end, yeah.
I'm gonna do it as Aubrey tries not to spoil me, but agrees with me for the things that I say I want to do. It's gotta kill you to know that like I'm missing stuff and not saying
No, I actually don't mind. You could have said you were going anywhere, like back to the bear cave, and I'd be like, yeah, you probably missed something.
anything. Thank you. I appreciate the distinct lack of spoilers. The floorboards are sticky with spills that no one has bothered to clean. Well, now the cook's back, so that's fine. Let's talk to Pasca. Yo, I saved your cook. Hook me
Hello.
up. Welcome to the. Oh, it's you! Tenbrith told us what you did for him. It's such a relief to have him back. I can't thank you enough. I believe you can't thank me enough. Consider yourself a favorite of the house. Drinks on discount. Rooms, Tenfrith said he wanted to whip up something nice for you. He's already back to work in the kitchen, she laughs. So what would you like? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. This is ridiculous, Aubrey. I can't wink at her.
You can't wink at her?
Yeah, she's like, what would you like? I can't be like. Like. This is a game where, like, literally I had somebody call somebody else's, like, sister, like, a cockswather or something. And I can't wink at the bartender? What the hell?
Well,
Oh,
there
let's see
are
here.
actual brothels in the game, so
Fair point.
spoiler alert.
Alright, party gain. I gained 1,659 experience again. Jesus. Alright, so I can hire a level 1 adventurer or a level 2 adventurer, but I don't know what those things do. And I would like to ask you to tell me what they do.
They add another character that you get to customize to your party.
Oh. Okay, this isn't Leisure Suit Larry. Yeah, so I mean, apparently it is Leisure Suit Larry. We just resolved a love triangle that was resolved by a bear killing the third point of the triangle. Party management, current party, cancel. Level 2 adventure. Level 2 is just twice as good as level 1 and twice as expensive. So I'm not gonna do this. I'm pretty sure that I'll find new people. Oh, all my guys leveled up. That's cool. I'll do that in a minute. I'll talk to
Greetings.
Pascal. Like a room, I assume. Always welcome. Oh wow, this stuff is actually much cheaper than it was before. I'll take my perception and mechanics, please. Do 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 do. There we go.
Gods
Talk to
keep you.
Pasca. See what you have for sale. And oh, they have like a lot more stuff now. Wow, they have a lot of stuff now. Potions of minor regeneration. What do these do? Plus 35 endurance over 12 seconds. Blue green liquids are attributed with powers of recuperation, restoring energy and liveliness. Yeah, I could probably buy some of these. I'll buy all three of them. Sounds good. Minor endurance, plus 50 endurance. Vibrant Purple Potion has an equally apparent effect. Imbibing it immediately grants a rush of energy, restoring vitality and briskness of those haggard and weary travelers. I will also buy those. I will also buy these camping supplies. I will. What does cheese do? Plus 10 max endurance. Milk, plus 6 max endurance. Beer plus 1 damage reduction, ale plus 2 damage reduction. Oh my god, Pearlwood chicken. Oh man, plus 2 constitution for 3. Can you imagine just like being in a fight and just like stepping out to eat this darkish Ratawi cookies?
No, I
That's
could
all
not.
that's right, it's all hilarious.
Good night,
I'm
guys.
gonna. Who's this?
Berg, I'm going to sleep.
Oh,
Get
god.
that ale and drink it.
It's the best plus 5 to HP you'll ever have.
All right, cool. I'll do it, man. Thank you.
See you guys later.
See you, Berg. I got to get used to all the voices, Aubrey.
Right?
Yeah. Berg, you gotta hit disconnect from chat though, homie. You gotta do the thing. There he goes. He did the thing. All right, here we go. All right, okay. So
before we move on.
Yeah.
And this is not a spoiler in any way. I just genuinely want to know.
Sure.
Having come from Baldur's Gate, where you know just the breadth of characters there are, how many NPCs do you think this game has?
How many NPCs?
Yeah.
It's hard to say.
NPCs that you could have in your party.
NPCs that I could have in my party. Like, you mean like a dare right now, right?
Right.
Baldur's Gate had like, I want to say it had between 10 and 15, I think. Like a number that was around a dozen. I'd guess based on depth, this game has maybe 3 times as many.
Okay.
Am I way off?
I'm not going to tell you.
Ugh, okay.
Like I said, I was just genuinely curious.
Sure. I mean, I've been in one town and I found 2 so far, so. What do you have for sale? Dialogue. I'm going to sell off all this crap that I have. Dagger, rod. Do I care about a rod? Not really. I care about a shield.
More for magic users. Gotcha. But I guess a chanter is technically using magic.
I mean, what else am I using if it's not magic?
Song.
Fair. Here's a fish. What does the fish do? +5 max endurance, +1 intellect for 150 seconds. That's cool. I have this potion of wizard's devil. That's pretty sweet. I love that there is a potion that I can take that...
I'm sorry, did you say you have a potion of wizard's double?
A potion of wizard's double.
Oh, double.
Yep. Potion of wizard's double. Brilliant. Who's this? Oh, it's Tenfrith. What's up, Tenfrith? Do not think I'll let you go unrewarded. I've decided that you've earned the right to learn one of my most closely guarded secrets, my dearest recipe. After this, you'll eat nothing else. Party's getting a recipe, savory pie. Amazing. A savory pie to keep you hale and hearty. May it serve you well on your travels. Damn, Aubrey, I want a savory pie, Rick, right now. Like, for real, I want a savory pie.
Go for it.
By the way,
about to go get tacos.
Oh, damn, Aubrey, bring me some tacos.
What if I could?
Oh, my God. Bring me some tacos.
Best I can do is bring you a taco.
Is it your leftovers from Antonio's?
Yes.
Smart. God, they're so good. If I could go to Taco Casa right now, I would go to Taco Casa right now. 100%. I'm going to talk to this guy again this winter. What's up?
I believe you would.
I would. I really, really would. All right, back to the inn. We're going to do some stuff. Going to walk around, talk to people real fast. If I know anything from Baldur's Gate, it's that all the side quests come from invading people's rooms in the inn. Ha, carousers. What's up, carousers? Roaches scatter and flee under the crates. Gross. In guest. I'm for Zeris, true, but if I follow the scattered god yet, why would I have remained there? With my family, why would I not have remained there? Alright, fine. Let's go sneaky sneaky.
Yes.
Alright, bud. Let's do some sneaky.
Hey.
Hey.
Alright, then.
He is super seen. He is not a very good sneaky.
That's
sneaky.
Not nice. That's not nice.
Who yep. Do you have?
Yes.
I had Adair sneaking. He's not very certainly. Good at sneaky sneaks.
It's done.
Got it. F5. Look in there. I'm stealing right now. Minor Ring of Protection seems fine. Scroll of Tanglefoot seems fine. Those things are both worth taking, I think. Hey, get out of here.
Hey.
Alright, cool. He didn't attack me. Dope. Stole your stuff, bro. You're not gonna do nothing about it. Haha. How do I get in this room? Oh, I do this. Okay.
AFK for a couple of minutes.
Yeah, sure. Alright. Crammed behind the books is a drawing that shows Aothis and Lord Raedric in a compromising position. Gross. A closet. Had an armor. Okay. Sure. I'll take that. Not gonna talk to these golden people. Shane shakes Malorian. Oh, the Black Hound, buddy. Aw. Could use a good dog. Here, girl. Dog's ears perk up. Trots over to you, barks happily. You've gained an item. Black Hound added to your inventory. What? I have a Black Hound in my inventory. What? I have an actual dog in my inventory. Small dog has a glossy black coat and an affable disposition. She trots along at your heels, gazing up devotedly whenever you come to a stop. Oh, guys, I have a dog! Oh my god, if this dog dies, I'm gonna cry at my computer. I'm gonna cry right now. This dog's gonna die. My dog died 2 years ago. Her name was Addie, and she's a basset hound. I still don't feel better about it. I still cry over Addie. Aw, man, this is rough, guys. I told her that's not the pistol. It's a stupid joke. It's not funny. I heard they fended off another attack on Lord Raedric's keep. Keep your distance. I don't want any trouble. Whatever. You totally want trouble. He wants trouble. That starts with T, and that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool. Road south. Road west. Where can we go? That's Gilded Vale. We need to get to Cade Nua. That's where we're going. We also need to get to, where we need to go over here? Elm's Reach? Is that where we need to go? We're going for our quests. Where's our quests at? Against the Grain we've done. It's done, right? Yeah. I did all these. Okay. Still miss my childhood dog and never get over him. Yeah, man, for real. Like, Addie was the basset hound, and she's amazing. She was the first dog that Amy and I got together. We got Buck, my cat, who's usually right here next to me, but he's off tripping around somewhere. We've got Dixie, our other cat, who's beautiful. But Addie, we actually got as a toy for Buck, because Buck used to jump on our faces when he was a kitten. So we got him a basset hound who has big, thick skin, so she'll never be bothered by him biting her, which she never was. And she died of cancer 2 years ago. She had just turned 9, and it just slayed me, man. I sat at the vet, and we put her down. And I swear to God, I sat for 2 hours, and I cried on the vet floor. I just sat cross-legged on the floor, and I cried, and I cried, and I cried, and I cried. I lost my granddad yesterday. My granddad died yesterday. He was 93, and I loved him. I loved him a lot, and I didn't cry. I probably will at the funeral, and I'll probably have the night where I get over, or like, that stuff happens, and I cry and everything. My grandmom died 3 years ago, his wife, and I cried for her a little bit, but man, for my dog, dude, I cried for 2 hours straight. Then I came home and cried, the next day I cried, the next week I cried. It was awful. Alright, a mother's plea. Gilded there. I need to go to Anslog's Compass is where I need to go. Alright, let's do this. Anslog's Compass, where you at?
Around.
Not there. Anslog's Compass. I don't see you, Anslog's Compass.
Turns out my rats like tacos.
Your rats like tacos? Nice.
Mm-hmm.
How old are your rats?
About 9 months now.
Oh. How long do they live?
On average, about 2.5 years.
Okay, I really hope you weren't going to say about 9 months.
No, I would not.
Alright, so I don't know where Anslog's Compass is, and I feel like that's a problem. No, come back. Come back, dialogue box, where'd you go? There you are.
You'll find it.
Okay. I think she said it's south, maybe? Anyways. What other quests do I have here? Old Watcher. I need to go there. Send the shipment, travel to Black Meadow, Fragments of a Scattered Faith. Bring Adair to speak with Nerwald. That's the Old Watcher, right? Yeah, past the Black Meadow. So I just need to go to Cade Nua, and all the things will happen. Dope. Let's go, guys. Let's do it. Road east. Let's go. By the way, sorry to make it sad for a second, everybody. This stream is me. You guys get me. And sometimes, I don't know, emotions happen. Hey, horses! No, cows! I'm talking to the cows. Oh my god, I could attack a cow. If I attack the cow, do I get steak, Aubrey? Wait, no spoilers. What the hell is Esternwood? I guess it's where I go to get to Cade Nua? Alright, let's go. Esternwood. What's this tree say? Warding symbols as red and rough as scabs have been carved into some of the trees. East to Raedric's Hold, west to Gilded Vale. Oh, this goes to Raedric's Hold. Creepy. Ooh. Warding symbols, red and rough, blah, 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 blah. I get it. This place is scary. Here's a deer. It's not that scary, there's a deer. The deer ran away. Maybe I'm scary. Maybe the real lesson is that humans were the bad ones all along. How big is this place? I think it's another big. F5. Pick up this moss. Orland, scrape it. Alright. Oh, what the hell is a wicked? Damn, that's a zombie. It's a vessel, immune to charge, confused, immune to charm, confused, disease dominated, poison, sickened, and unconscious. That's fine. I can just murder you, dudes. You're not immune to me murdering you, that's for sure.
Were they?
Damn, there's a bunch of them. All these guys are weak. I'm murdering them. But for real though, those guys are undead. That's a problem. Dead. 180 fans, right, so that ain't bad. What do we get? We got vessel flesh. Ew. I don't want that. F5, I guess. Shaken bone. Oh, skin bone. I like shaken bone better. Shaken bone? Shaken bone, shaken bone, shaken bone, shaken bone. Shake a shake a shake, shake a bone, bone, bone. Anyways. Shake a bone, bone, shake a bone, bone. I'm sorry for that. My bad, y'all. My bad. Checking out Raid Rook's Hold. What's going on over here, friends? What's going on down here? This is just a big dumb rock. I don't even care about that. I don't even care. Check out over here. Yeah, okay. Golden celery. Oh, more of these white things. Oh, wow, that's bad. That is a spear spider. Screw that.
Where they build on sorrow.
And now fight. Hold on, friends. Now we go kill the spear spider. F5.
Yeah. You're not getting through me.
Okay, yeah. That wasn't bad at all. Yep. And they're all dead. Great. Also gross. We got spear spider leg. Okay. Oh, what's going on over here? You got Ram Horn Helm, the Pilgrim's Lasting Vessel, Vigil, Equipped Head. Okay, cool. Gold Root Shoe, Turquoise, and some Copper. Alright, that was a cool weapon, actually. Cool helmet. Where'd they go? Oh, we got our dog, too. Man, if I die, the dog dies. I'm not okay with that. Where'd my helmet go? There it is. Oh, I got my, ring, too. Yeah, you can. Put that on, wizard man. What does it do? Nothing, I guess. I don't know.
What is it?
Just like a helmet.
Hey.
Yeah, I think it's just a helmet.
Well, I saw something that said something like actually good. What did I see? What was in my inventory? I saw the pilgrim something. What was that? What was that? Huh. Alright, well, that's weird. Alright, moving on. Moving right along. Exploring this area over here. Got some forest going on over here. Got some more forest going on over here. Just gonna walk over here. Bam. F5. Is that it, really? Oh, that Is that a big bridge? That's what that is, yeah. Okay. Well, what's going on with this nonsense? Oh, dang it. I gotta walk over here and grab this.
You should actually level up your characters.
Oh, God, you're right, yeah. My bad. Give them the stats they earned, right? Oh, and more chicken bone. Chicken bone bone, chicken bone bone, chicken bone, yeah. F5, let's level up our characters. Hey, Dare! I get 9 points, huh? Alright. Let's see. Survival, yes. Athletics, yes. Yep, absolutely. I don't really care about stealth for you, but I care about survival a lot. And let's get you up in your mechanics. And we'll hold on that point. Alright. Did I get a new ability? No new class unlocks. Oh, bonus knockdown. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Yep. Done. Done. He's a level 4 fighter now. Now for the elf. What say you, elf? You are very good at lore and very bad at everything else. You get 9 points to do something with, and that's really exciting. Mechanics. Sort of a traps and locks thing. Lore is just scrolls. Alright, cool, let's do it. Boop. It's level 4 scrolls. Yep, I just have you at lower level 9. Excellent. Ooh, I get a level 2 spell. Ooh. What do I want to take? Bewildering Spectacle. Corrosive Siphon. Ooh, Combusting Wounds. Causes enemy wounds in the area of effect to ignite, inflicting additional burn damage over time, each as they are wounded. Wow. 5.0 burn damage over time when dealt damage for 26 seconds. Seems fine. Infused with Vital Essence. Caster, plus 50 max endurance, plus 50 max health, 58 seconds. That's fine. Ray of Fire. Creates a scorching ray of flame between the caster and target, inflicting continual burn damage to the target and anyone caught on the ray. Seems good. Necrotic Lance. Creates a lance of pure necrotic energy, causing corrode damage instantly and over time. Target, 37 to 48 corrode damage. Additionally, 33.6 corrode damage over 6.5 seconds. Dear God. We're taking that. That is a lot of damage. Also, bonus first level spell. Yes, please. Grimoire Slam. This is funny. Allows a wizard to smash an enemy with a grimoire, energized with spiritual energy, causing large damage and knocking the target back. Yeah, we'll take Grimoire Slam. That's hilarious. Done. Ugh. Oh. Gotta level myself up now. Alright, flame head, let's go. I am a level 4 now. Okay, I got 6 points. I'm gonna rank up my stealth for sure. I wanna be a stealthy dude. I'm gonna rank up my mechanics for sure. And I'm done. Alright, cool. I get another 1. Some 3 skeletons. Hell yeah, summon skeletons. Absolutely. I get some talents. Improves the character's connection to the soul fragments they employ, increasing ancient memory's healing capacity. What the hell does ancient memory do? Oh, okay. Yep, I like heals. Done. Moving on, friends. Here we go.
Hey.
Alright. What is this nonsense? What's going on over here? Oh, this is his manor. Aubrey, why is there a huge skeleton?
Not gonna tell you.
Is he a skeleton lord? I hope he's not a skeleton lord. I'm glad that it told me it's a human skeleton. Seriously, what the hell is happening here? Freaking skeleton. Are you kidding me? Oh, nope. Oh my god, I can't make it 10 minutes into this game without undead. Damn. Get murdered, Archer thing. Alright, what do we find? Just about to jump. And a leg bone? Oh, vessel bone. Okay. Found a person. Has a fine crossbow. Dope. Aubrey, do gray things mean that they can be enchanted?
Hey. Any item can be enchanted. If it's got a blue background, mm-hmm. it means it's already got an enchantment of some sort started on it.
What if it's gray?
Then it's just a plain weapon.
Oh, these memorials are a backer thing, aren't they? Yeah, these memorials are, That's super sad. I feel like these memorials are like a backer thing where people could say, like, goodbye to their friends as part of the Kickstarter.
That's exactly what it is.
Oh my god.
Some people use them as an actual memorial, some people just use them to get a message in the game.
Yeah, somebody definitely used it for their cats.
And that one that just said big in Hong Kong.
Yeah. GameBanshee.com. Thank you to Obsidian Entertainment and the Legion of Roleplaying fans around the world. They help solidify Game Banshee in the pantheon of internet and video game history. Okay.
Sure.
That's weird. Alright, well. That's a very intimate thing that just happened there all of a sudden. What's this tomb say? Memorials, Clairu, Chippy. Oh, Chippy. Alright, what's going on here? That was just a graveyard, right? When is a graveyard ever just a graveyard? For real. Yep, it was just a graveyard. Fine, whatever. Double time, guys. Let's go over here and find out what's going on. F5 can save. God, I need to go to bed. I gotta work tomorrow.
So do I.
Are you working in the morning?
Nope.
Okay. Alright. Oh, here is a thing. Cutscene. When's the happy uplifting arc? It'll happen eventually, welcome. I think. I hope. Hold, sir, but a moment. A hooded man waits upon the road, clad in a green cloak. He strides forward to meet you as you approach, and at a closer distance, his features are revealed to those of a younger man, though lined with weariness. He appears to be favoring his left leg as he walks, and there is a dark stain upon the fabric of his trousers under the knee. Even so, he greets you with a polite bow. I do not know your purpose in traveling the road, friend, but I would warn you against it. He gestures up the path with a sweep of his arm, for the keep beyond belongs to that tyrant which calls himself Lord of Gildenvale. Like many tyrants, he has surrounded himself with stronger men and women for fear of retribution. We should all welcome the assistance of a brave fellow such as yourself, but I still think you would fare better with some allies. Who are you? Only a man determined to see Gildenvale restored to its former glory. It was a time, stranger, when Gilded Vale was worthy of its name. The crops gleamed like gold, and the village's people lived well. I don't know about the golden crops, but there were less flies, anyway. And what has become of it now? Whatever has caused the blight upon our lands, it is not the fault of its people. Radrick looks to punish us for crimes we have not committed, and in turn he is blind to his own. I am not, and he will pay for what he has done. I, Kolsk, swear it by the name. Oh my god, Aubrey, do you remember Minsk?
I do.
Minsk and Boo! Oh my god. Alright, who is this tyrant you speak of? Radrick. He turns his head spit upon the ground. He is Radrick the Seventh, descended from the great Edarian house that allied with Deerwood during the Revolution. The Radricks have been stewards of the Guild of Vale ever since. They were once worthy of their charge. But no longer. The House of Radrick is led by an oppressor, one who believes that he can purge the curse of Wayland's legacy from these lands through force and fire. You've seen the tree, and at the center of Guild of Vale. It has stood there since before the first house was raised, and now it is a testament to Radric's cruelty. Every week there are more bodies. We must put an end to it. Perhaps you can come with me. I sorely wish that I could, but I would only hinder you further. One of Radric's lickspittles slipped a dagger in my leg before he fell. May he be half so lucky in his next life. He glances down at his wound. but it is not the leg which pains me. We've lost too many to Radric's defenses. This is why I would turn to you now for assistance. Thank you for the warning, Trash. We'll return later. Hope that you will. I've heard of the deeds you have already performed in service of our lands. We are sorely in need of one such as you. You might speak with Pasca at the Blackhound. She can put you in contact with reliable individuals. And if you should find your situation improved, I entreat you. Lord Radric must be stopped. If we do not stand against him, no one else will. Too long has Gilded Vale suffered under Radric's madness. He would cure Wagewind's legacy by ensuring there are none alive left in the village to be afflicted. I fear his own wife, Ygritte, may be at risk. The man has no mercy in him. I would face him myself and put a blade through his rotten heart. But our last attempt proved costly, and Lord Radric has called for reinforcements. Our time grows short, and in such times I must beg assistance where I can. I go now to gather what allies I have. Brave the keep if you dare. See Radric into his grave, and Gilded Vale will count you as its savior. The man bows again. May the gods guide your arm. Oh, crap. Alright, what the hell happens now?
That's the heroic response.
Alright, what the hell happens now?
No, aw, crap.
Right, yeah. I shoot for realism in my responses, Aubrey.
That's fair.
Ooh, golden stag. Oh man, I want to find that white stag that the gods were talking about in my dream thing. Or in that book that I read. It was in a book, that's what it was. So this obviously just goes to his place, I guess. Which is not necessarily where I want to go. Not necessarily, I don't know, we'll find out. Yeah, this just goes to Radric's Hold. We're going to hold off on that for now. We're going to go to Caed Nua. But wait, Radric's Hold might be the only place. How do I get anywhere? Oh, what the crap. Back to Gilded Vale. Except. How do you get... Oh, it's because I was on the East Road. That's why I couldn't go anywhere. I gotta go on the South Road. Duh. South Road. Who is this? Villager. Folks around here have been singing your praises lately. Wonderful. The thing about joining family over in Deerford, they have it far better than us. I don't know that that's true, lady, but whatever. If you believe it, it probably makes it true. Road south. Let's go, guys. Let's get out of here. What do you say? Alright, let's go. getting tired, friends. Magrin's Fork. There we go. 4 hours travel to Magrin's Fork. Aubrey, I'm going to get to the Black Woods, and I'm going to stop right there.
Okay.
That's going to be our trip tonight. We'll have done the side quests. We'll have figured out what the heck is going on. We'll have done all the things. This place looks pretty big. Oh, F5. And that is a regular wolf. That is not a young wolf. That is just a normally aged wolf. Yep. Nope, it's an A-Lon. Nope, it's a wolf.
You're not getting through me.
Kill it. Big ol' hairy wolf. Just murder it. Just get it. Big. Just slap it with your weapons. When will you be on again? All right, Saitama. I stream every day. I will be playing this game, Pillars, again. Most likely, next Sunday night at midnight. I will probably also... In fact, I will stream it next Sunday night at midnight. I will probably stream it at least one time this week. I'm not sure which evening yet. And the reason is that I would normally do it on Saturday night at midnight. But we already have planned Saturday night at midnight. And this weekend is my anniversary, so I don't want to plan anything if Amy has like surprise plans or whatever. I don't want to get in the way of that. However, I do always stream this on Sunday nights. I stream Myst on Thursday nights. The old Myst game, which is super fun. I stream Hearthstone daily. Every day I stream Hearthstone. Except for today, oddly. I didn't stream Hearthstone today, but nobody's asked me about it, so I guess it's fine. I play Overwatch often. I play Astroneer often, obviously, now that I like it. I know what it is. So that's what I've got going on. But don't leave yet. We've still got some stuff. We've got some work here to do, bud. Don't just boot out the party yet. We got our work cut out for us here. Aw, man, that's so nice, Saitama. I appreciate it. Let's see. Let's see. See, I'll be back on tomorrow, homie. Also, you missed Brian and Cody tonight. Brian and Cody were on for a while. Let's see.
Were they?
Yesterday. Shit, Forest Troll. Aubrey, Forest Troll sounds intimidating.
Yeah, well, you'll be fine.
Will I, though?
Maybe.
We'll find out. Alright, knock it down. Knock it down. Knock it down. Dang, I just hit it for 62.9. That's a lot.
Not good.
No, that was a 620.
Leave it to me!
Stop attacking me.
Leave it to me!
Stop it.
Leave it to me!
Alright, what do we get? We got control skin. Gross. Why does it keep doing this? I guess it's for crafting.
Makes yeah.
sense. Got some blood moss. What's all this about? What's all this? Why can't I? Why can't I get over here? Okay, I can't get over here. F5. Ooh, will-o'-the-wisps. That's creepy. Spoopy. F5. Oh shit, bandits. There, that one. Get that one. That's it? That's the whole dialogue I get? Alright, fine. Walk back here. Walk back here. Walk up. Do all the things. Alright, bud. Come kill this. Gold-packed paladin. Shit. That sounds real bad.
You'll probably be okay.
We'll find out, I guess. You're gonna cast your... Oh! Rolling flame. Rebounding ball of fire. Yep, that seems fine. Necrotic lance. Jesus. Yeah, that hurt him real bad. Now you're gonna cast necrotic lance again. Miasma of Dullmind and its cloud of heavy fog settles in the minds of those in the area of effect. It doesn't, like, this stuff doesn't help me. When it hits everybody in the area of effect. Like, that's not useful. Damn, my wizard is dead. That's a problem.
Why is it not useful?
Is he healing
it? Leave it to me!
Stop healing this.
Leave it to me.
I guess they're paladins. They heal themselves, don't they?
Yeah, then.
Yep, kill him. Kill, kill. Alright, kill the fire. Come on. Come on, dude.
You're not getting through me.
Come on. You need to do this. Go fight him. Come on. Nope. Now he's done. Knock it down. There we go. We got ourselves a good fight here. Alright, they're all dead.
Yes.
Holy cow, she had a lot of stuff. Ludrana's Glenmore. Great sword. Mace. Wand. Large shield. Mail armor. Padded armor. Helm. Some mushrooms. Some lockpicks. Some gold. Ludrana's orders. Found a new grimoire. Grimoires often contain spells that your wizards may not know. For a small cast, you can learn those spells from the description panel. You may also fill additional grimoires with different spells. Place them in your wizard's quick item slots to switch them. Be careful. Switching grimoires will temporarily lock wizards out of spellcasting for several seconds. Good to know.
Hey.
Well, that's exciting. Our inventory. What does her note say? Her grimoire has a bunch of stuff in it. Cool. Alright. Learn a spell. Only wizards can learn grimoire spells. Alright, well, whatever. Where'd that note go? That's what I want. Is this it? Ludrana's orders. It seems I have no choice to provide you with instruction. Raedric's forces are spread thin, and the road through the wilds to the south of Gildenvale lies unguarded. Given these favorable circumstances, I'm sure that even you can manage to handle a peasant or two. The archers tell me that Kulsk's men made south after their escape. If you should happen to retrieve one of their number, I may be convinced to forgive your previous mistakes. For the last time, you were to keep clear of Defiance Bay. Know that if you cannot be trusted to acquire a useful specimen with even a modicum of discretion, I have no qualms whatsoever about using what materials I have at my disposal instead. And it's from O, with an apostrophe. Well, that's just a bunch of nonsense that I don't know anything about. I feel like I just, like, did a quest I wasn't even supposed to have. That's exciting. I'm just exploring, finding people to murder or whatever. F5. I should also probably camp, since I've almost used all my spells. F5. It is where they build on
a Yumbo?
Leave it to me. I really don't like this. Oh, my dude's gonna die. Oh, it's a regular. That's why that's happening.
All right then.
I think Valeria is like dead dead. His health is at 5. That's a problem.
Yeah, that's just about dead dead.
Yes.
Use your endurance, bud.
You're not getting through me. Hi.
And fours have wiped me out much worse than those actual people did.
All right then.
Yeah, they're brutal.
He definitely has 5 health. I got 4 boar hides. Wonderful.
Hey.
F5, time to camp. Rest. Jesus. Oh crap. Another seance. Here we go. Oh wait, nope, it's fine. That was all. Everyone's fine. Everything and everyone is fine. Oh, some crazy rocks. Okay. That's sure not ominous or whatever. Your reflection warps and twists in the live gleaming Audra. Oh, cool. Live Audra. Nice. I already walked past that and wasn't paying attention. F5. That's the main road. Great.
Saw you in the flames.
Hello, Durant. Durant, squatting at the base of the statue is an incredibly ugly man, with bulging red cheeks, raked by pox scars, and a scraggly beard. He's sweating as if he has a fever, but his breathing is measured and steady, like the slow push of blacksmith's bellows, but that comparison feels strange and unwelcome. The next comparison, possibly sparked by his grin, is that of a bear trap, and then out of nowhere, there's a hint of alchemical fire that fades almost as soon as you
come to pray at the statue.
Jesus. The question mark is barely there. As the man makes the statement, the statue takes on a reddish cast, as if one is holding a torch to it, then slowly blossoms into waving flames. The man doesn't turn as the statue blossoms into fire.
The others are welcome, but it's best if just you and I trade words, and your shadows stay quiet. Hands off their weapons, both arcane and steel. It's only you I want to trade words with anyway. I swear before the whore that is Margaret, no harm will come to you in her shadow, if that's enough of a promise for you. If not...
Strange choice of company. Stone seems cold comfort. I'm gonna go ahead and study the man. A sudden weaving flame from the statue of Margaret casts more light on his features. Man's robes are dirty, stained with grease and other marks of the road. Hems of his robes, including his sleeves, are burned at the edges, as if he walked a great distance across a fire, then reached into the flames with his hands to pull something out. While his hands are thick and calloused, they bear no burns or scorch marks. Examine the statue. The weaving firelight from the statue gives off no heat, so much so you wonder if it is some trick of the mind. The ugly man before you doesn't seem to notice it or feel it, although the sheen on his brow is still present, as if he's burning up from within. Strange choice of company. Stone seems cold comfort. The man smiles slightly at your words, then nods, never taking his eyes off you. I could do better, though the road holds little else. His eyes run the length of your frame until he follows with a sneer.
The world
until now.
Holds many whores we worship. Respect comes with honest titles.
I How about even you
have gone against instinct in exchange for a little copper, or paid for such in countless ways. But if I give offense, if words are all that are left to a man, then why in the Deerwood of all places he should have leave to speak them?
Focus your gaze on your staff. The staff looks thick, stout, of blackened ash once burned by a terrible fire. Beneath the ash, the lines in the wood bear shapes and patterns, and there is certainly the staff was once something far more dangerous, but not now. As you study it deeper, it shimmers slightly in your eyes, like water catching the light weaving across the statue. Whatever power was bled from the staff, it doesn't make it, or the wielder, any less dangerous. You look up to see the man watching you studying the staff. As his gaze meets yours, he nods with a humorless smile. I didn't catch your name or why you want to speak with me.
you probably find names as useless as I do. The names that litter this world like debris are hard enough to wrap around the tongue. And what do they matter? It's what's beneath the skin and the letters I care about. What burns within. It's more important to me you're a watcher than whatever culture or accent decorates your letters like
all the watcher. Crowds.
What? Take pride in your actions, not where you hail from. Or how your name rolls off whatever liar's tongue coats it now.
Alright, well.
If you need a title to hang on me to match your own, Watcher, then call me Durance. And as you observe souls, I test them.
How'd you know I was a Watcher? I can see the questions bubbling up. Let's burn them away one by one.
I am a missionary. I walk this diseased nation with its heathen, its people so careless with the spirits of others and their own, Watchers among them. Yes, I know you for what you are, and your name doesn't interest me. Names are for honest folk, and you are a crack that shines light from another plane. We're meant to travel together, you and I. Saw you in the flames. Not your face, but that soul of yours. All tightened up, like a huntsman's knot. There's things we can teach each other. If you're in need of answers to your mantle of questions, I don't force my words on anyone other than you. I don't care who walks with you or what their mewling problems and politics are. There's enough howling in the world without me stoking that fire. I won't take from your provisions, don't need much on the road. I can carry my weight, which is considerable. Many will stand against you. They probably already have, from what I can see. Left their marks, it seems. Like a trail, worming its way behind you.
What kind of marks?
Disease? Spirit wind?
Damn.
Both could have touched you, yet here you stand. As for disease, not all of us were close to water when the pox hit. But it's no longer a passenger in my flesh. It left its marks as well. But like flames, the pox doesn't strike twice, nor is it catching.
If your stone mistress allows it, then come on.
Her? Don't fear her jealousy. Let us see what the road holds, Watcher.
Watcher. Aubrey, I've got Durance on my team.
Hey.
Hooray!
Hooray. He seems cool, I guess. A statue of Magrin, goddess of war and flame. Dozens of names have been scratched into the stone at her feet, supplicants seeking her.
All right, then.
What does the sign say? West to Gildedale, south to Anslog's Compass, east to Black Meadow. Perfect. Excellent. Those are all the places I want to go. F5. Now, let's have our party have this formation. Makes much more sense. Actually, let's have our party have this formation. And have you be here.
What?
Are you a wizard? Is that what you do, man? Yeah, you're a damn wizard. Whatever. Okay. Oh, it's a person. Hello, person. F5. Fulmar. Ah, hello there. Begging your pardon, but you gave me a good fright. I thought I heard something rustling through the brush. Suppose that was just you. Silly of me. Don't suppose you happen to need some supplies. I thought I'd make my way over to Madmer Bridge. I'm starting to think I'd be better off heading back to town and getting a few more folks together. Better safe than sorry, right? Say, did you hear something? This dude is paranoid. Ah, where'd they come from? Ah, crap. Wolves, really? This guy's gonna be a freaking werewolf.
Were they being done?
That is 100% what's about to happen. He's gonna be a werewolf. Nobody just says, "Oh crap, where'd they come from?" That was crap. He's gonna be a werewolf. Did he knock me down? He did knock me down. I'm sure. Wolf Pelt. Talk to him again. By every star in the sky, thank you. I've never seen these beasts so bold before. Strange times we're in. Here, take these. I'm headed back to Gildedale for certain, and you can make better use of them. Gained an item, 3x potion of minor endurance. Added inventory. Well, thanks, man. That was very nice of you.
All right, then.
And I guess I murdered a wolf for you in your name, on your behalf, but you know, we're still friends, right? F5. Hey, two more wolves. Whatever. Wolves? Wolves is incorrect. Wolves is correct.
Oh? How may I help?
Hey.
Yeah, just shoot the thing.
Yeah!
Oh damn, that's four wolves. That's probably fine.
You'll be fine.
Possibly not. We'll see.
Possibly not.
What do you do, mister? Oh, you're gonna cast this thing at this. You, sir, are gonna get the hell out of Dodge. What do you do? Oh, he's a priest! Punishes a target for their sins, decreasing their deflection, fortitude, reflex, and will. Well, they're wolves, so I don't know what to do there. Divine Terror. Let's do Divine Terror. Why not? He's a dang priest. That's awesome. Prayer Against Fear. Holy Meditation. Concentration and Will bonuses. Yeah. Can I cast my demon yet? No, I can't. Now I can. Yeah, someone's killed. Alright. Everybody fight. Aubrey, I have so many skeletons in my team. It's amazing.
Doesn't it feel good?
So many skeletons, so many wolf health. Oh, I just killed all these wolves, but this does not feel that great. I swear to God, I'm not just like a killer of animals. F5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wolf times 4 and a young wolf. Alright, guys, let's go. There's gonna be one more interesting thing in this place. Names are for artsy folks. What kind of way is it to live? Hey, you. You get that one guy with the thing? Tell him I'll be there. Tell him I'll be with that one woman over by the thing. Yeah, I know, right? It's the worst. Where does that go? North. Where does north go? Ah, here's a stupid tower. Ugh. Alright, come on, tower. Show me what you got. Show me what you got. It's gonna be a weird tower.
I feel like that's a reference.
It's Rick and Morty.
I don't care.
Have you seen it, Rick and Morty?
Nah.
Oh, Aubrey, I had the same response, but that show is freaking hilarious. It's a very good show. And I do not take kindly to stupid humor. Alright, we found the housey thingy. Yeah, we found it. Let's find out what it is. F5. Every time I say F5, I'm quicksaving, just so you guys know that's what's happening. It is a nothing. What is this? A Will of the Wisp. Were they be done so? He's having a four-person party is so much better than not having a four-person party.
Right?
Oh, no. Fight it again. Fight it more. Keep fighting it. Don't stop fighting it. It's all gone. Okay. Oh, so thank you. Lock back in some coins. Thing there too. Orland's Castle.
Hey.
Orland's Cradle. I understand. F5. Open door. Enter door. Oh, this could be bad, guys. This could be real bad for the team. Look for trouble.
I'll see what I can find.
Rope and grappling hook. If I'd had that, I could have climbed that wall earlier. Probably a little bit easier. Gold rot shoe and lockpicks. I got fruits and vegetables. And that's basically it. It's just a house that had a will-o'-the-wisp in it. Creepy. Alright. Let's see. Alright. Alright, that's the whole dang thing, guys. So let's go ahead and. We help the pregnant lady first, or the other thing? Alright, we can go to the Black Meadow on the way to Cadenua. Go to the Black Meadow, except. And unless there's a cutscene here, guys, this is the end of our trip for today. I'm going to chop this video into two halves and get it uploaded to YouTube for everybody to watch later, and we will be able to move on. Alright, dismiss shipment. Travel to the Black Meadow, track down the ship. Alright, guys, here we go. F5, then we're gonna go ahead and save this thing for real. Save game. For the stream! Was it streaming? POE stream, episode 3. Three. episode three. Save. All right, guys, thank you so much. I'll be back tomorrow with more streaming. I'm going to do a Hearthstone game tomorrow, and that'll be at 5 p.m., I believe. On top of that, I will probably be streaming some Astroneer as well, and whatever else I can get people to play with me. So thank you guys so much for hanging out. Alex, thanks for being here, bud. I appreciate you. Aubrey, thank you so much for being here for all this.
You bet.
And Trash, if you're still in here, thank you too, buddy. I will see you guys tomorrow. Signing off, friends.